What are you doing here?
That's none of your business. Excuse me. Okay. I'm working.
That what you call pushing papers all day?
I am an auditor, not a paper pusher. After Emily graduated eighth grade, I went back to the IRS.
Fitting, isn't it? A cheater going after tax cheats.
Are you still going on about that? It's ancient history.
So what are you doing here?
What else? An audit. There were some discrepancies with the bar's tax return.
So you're going to pretend you don't know anything about what happened?
What happened?
Diane. I was...
Are you two spring a leak or something?
Oh, I thought you'd left.
We just have a couple more questions for both of you.
Okay, just remember that our conversation is confidential.
Of course, Mrs. Fornell.
Mrs.
Fornell?
But I spoke with the owner. He appreciates the offer, but he's not interested in selling his bar.
Selling
the bar? Didn't she say audit?
Yeah.
Do you know what confidential means?
Do you know what obstruction of justice means?